As we know, the flag is made of three colors. It's made of, hold them up for me, red, it's made of white, and it's made of blue. But one thing that we need to do to get started off in a very patriotic and a happy way is to make those three colors what they actually in fact stand for. Magic bag, nothing in it. What, the flag is made of what colors, Liam?
Red.
Red is one color.
White.
White is the other color.
And blue.
And blue, and we'll tuck them down there. And now, what have we come up with, Liam?
American flag.
If you can, would you please stand and Liam will lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Liam. There are different sizes. There are different intelligences. There are different stabilities. One is small. One is long. And one is medium. So we have small, medium, and long. And the idea here is to get these rope, get all three pieces of this rope being equal, because that's what the Constitution calls for. And so here we are, small, medium, and long. And we say abracadabra. They are all the same size now. And to prove to you that they are the same size, Geneva, there's one. Geneva, there's two. Geneva, there's three. Now hang on to them and throw them on the floor. And what do we have? Medium, long, and short. We're introducing our first act of the evening, and we're privileged and pleasured to have these people part of Hacienda's talent extravaganza. And those people are Eunice Kim, Eileen Hoggard, and Tricia Pelt. And we'll welcome them as the Hacienda Cowgirls. You're welcome. Thank you. cup. Empty cup. Empty cup. Real water. And we'll take this water and we'll pour it in a cup, and we're going to ask you what cup that water went into. But right now, that water goes in there. But let's shuffle them around a little bit. And I need you to tell me which cup that water is in. Now, does anybody have any? Willie, do you know? This one right here? And you're pretty sure about that? It's not this one, this one. You're sure about this one, right? Okay. What we do is we say abracadabra, hacienda, and we turn the water. So it must be in another cup. So we take this water and turn it over. And there's no water out of that cup. And we turn this one, the last one. Gotta be water in here, right? No water! So, 1, 2, 3 cups. All done. Thank you. The hard part is tying this thing together.
That's a pretty good trick.
Where's my assistant when I need him? We got it. So the idea is to take the needle and to put it through the balloon without popping the balloon. That's the idea.
Thank you. That's all right, Mom. That's all right for you. that's all right, Mom. Any way you do, that's all right. That's all right. That's all right now, Mama. Any way you do. Well, Mama done told me, baby. Papa done told me, too. Son, that gal you're fooling with ain't no good for you. That's all right. That's all right. That's all right now, Mama. Anyway.
Woo!
Particularly the Hacienda Placentia area. We are privileged to have with us tonight, in way of Michael, in way of Tricia, in way of Noah, and in way of Nathan, the family band. Get your hands together and welcome to the show.
And our Southern
Live,
Daniel, get up here.
I'm
going to
do the last two.
Five, come on, time!
I was back in the bag, I was back in the bag.
9 o'clock on a Saturday. Bring the crowd out of the gym. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tiny engine.
Cities that have talent. Hacienda has talent. I think you'll agree.
Welcome.